when I was making VR work, basically using like a game engine to play out an art piece, when it got to the hair, there's only one Afro hair texture. So I was like, okay, that doesn't make sense. So I searched for black hair. And what I got were pictures of animals, rats, fur.